It turns out that almost every continent on Earth is home to at least one species of pescatarian spider. They tried to go vegan, but they got so sick of ordering off menu. More and more of Earth's endearingly horrible arachnids are shunning their usual diet of fatty insects and leaning towards a more heart-healthy alternative. Fishes! Now, obviously, spiders aren't jetting down to Key West and hauling marlins onto the decks of their schooners. Their prey usually caps off at around 2 inches. But spiders are surprisingly adept fishermen. Most while away their time resting atop the water, with two legs dangling below the surface, just waiting for an unlucky minnow to brush past and blammo! A quick shot of neurotoxin and that guppy's toast. And so another ghastly beast moves up the food chain. Can't wait for snakes to take up bow hunting.